The other sampling type is a grain sample, and this is generally used on larger, oftentimes lower grade metals. The benefit to a grain sample is that when you have a molten metal bath and it's at its most homogeneous state, when it's fully fluidized and fully melted, by taking a grain sample, you're capturing it at that very moment in time.